Mr. Speaker, I am glad to take part in the general discussion on the budget. Let me, in the first instance, thank you for giving me an opportunity to express my views on this occasion. Many honorable members have taken part in the discussion and have referred to the various problems faced by the people in their areas. I would also like to refer to some points regarding my district. I come from a district which does not have adequate irrigation facilities. As a result, the agriculturists are put to lot of difficulties. In spite of this, they have been able to raise large quantities of food grains in their respective lands by their hard labor. Though they are prepared to work hard, they are not able to achieve good results. This is due to the fact that they are not in a position to spend huge sums of money on purchase of high quality seeds, agricultural implements, fertilizers, etc. It is in this connection, I request the government to come forward to make all these things available to them at cheap prices. As a matter of fact, the government could subsidize the sale of these things to the poor agriculturists through cooperatives. They should also grant loans liberally at a low interest, or they may even consider the grant of interest-free loans. This will go a long way in helping the farmer. Agriculture is a seasonal work. So during the off season, that is when they are not engaged in cultivation, they do not get any income. If only the government could offer them suitable jobs during such time, I am sure it will be a great benefit to them. The Social Welfare Department and the Industries Department may be directed to prepare schemes to provide adequate remunerative jobs to the agriculturists and their families. If this is done, I feel sure that they will be able to earn some more money, which will certainly enable them to lead a decent life. As pointed out by me earlier, since there is lack of irrigation facilities, the government should come forward to dig more wells and also deepen the existing tanks. It is also necessary to provide adequate number of electric pump sets. These pump sets may be supplied free or at concessional rates. I request the government to favorably consider my suggestions and take early action to implement them. Letter dated 10th March 1992 from Sarada Electricals Madurai to Messrs. Palani Andavar Mills, Palani. Dear Sirs, we thank you for your enquiry dated the first instant. We enclose a copy of our catalogue and the price list for your perusal. You will find it from the same that we can supply all the items which you require. We wish to inform you that all the items are of the best quality. As we have been getting these things from our principals in Bombay direct, we are in a position to offer such good quality articles at competitive rates. We are happy to bring to your notice that we offer attractive discounts for bulk purchases and for prompt payments. We are confident that these concessions will be to your advantage. We will be much pleased to receive your orders for your requirements as early as possible. We assure you of our best and prompt services. Thanking you, yours faithfully.